New Hampshire Governor Chris Sununu says the Easter Bunny and Tooth Fairy are essential employees and can still work during the coronavirus pandemic. So don't worry, kids. You can still get a return on your lost teeth and you can still hunt Easter eggs. Just make sure you're following the state's stay-at-home order. Sununu posted the decision on social media. There are 250 confirmed coronavirus cases in New Hampshire right now. Katie Johnston for WBZ News.